The second ladder position we're going to show you is the rescue position. This position is at or just below the windowsill in the middle of the window. The reason we go at or just below is that any portion of that tip of the ladder into the window could possibly inhibit rescuing a civilian or actually a firefighter getting onto this ladder. Any part of it sticking up into the window will definitely be a detriment. Also, too low of a position would not allow a firefighter searching in zero visibility to be able to reach out that open window and feel that a ground ladder was in position for rescue.